finally, the last installment of the Adopted by the Lionesses series. What a Women's World Cup it was. Here is Steve Hopper's report.
We have a philosophy. Every single one of you is important.
There's something breaking on the horizon. A new dawn for football.
We can feel it in our bones.
A generation of girls ready to light up every park,
every pitch,
and every club in the nation.
Come on! Can't be trusted to be normal, can we?
No.
Normal's boring.
A change is coming. The fans are ready, the nation is ready, and the Lionesses are most definitely ready.
Let's go!
So why have one World Cup when you can have two?
Sure, we've been here before. But not like this. This is something else.
Very well worked up.
So when the whistle blows, be ready.
Of another World Cup. It's been a real honour and a real privilege to spend a lot of time with the Lionesses this year, before the World Cup, in the build-up, at the warm-ups. Thank you so much to the Lionesses for inviting me into their world this year.
Morning, just here at St George's Park once again.
Whoa, take a look at this.
The Lionesses. Georgia, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm very well. Are you looking forward to the World Cup?
Yeah, I'm very excited.
Can they do it?
That's a really good question. I'm not really
Thank
sure.
Come on, England!
We've picked the squad purely on performance levels and what they've achieved with us over the last 16 months and in the qualifying campaign.
Oh, it's in! It's in!
Locked up.
Oh. It's Ellen White here from the England squad.
I've got a bit of a legacy to hold on to here.
Break out and face the fear.
It looks like we're about to get a tram to the stadium.
Got big shoulders, so.
Yeah, it kind of helps when you're in goal.
Yeah, sure thing.
We've only seen it on TV and now seeing it in real life is just like a dream come true.
USA doing well. Safe by Karen.
As you can see behind me, the Women's World Cup, I mean, you guys were pioneers.
When we set out playing all those years ago, well, I certainly never imagined that I'd play for England.
We're going to be visiting a place known as Valenciennes to see the Lionesses in action.
Come on, England!
Today was a taster of what it could be like, but we're just excited.
Bienvenue par la Lionesse.
That's improved dramatically over the last week.
We're doing the selfie style.
Oh, excellent,
so it's nice
let's
and
do
casual.
It.
Long may it continue.
So we're just going to have a quick chat with Phil Neville.
We're under no illusions that for us to be successful in the World Cup, we're going to have to do something that we've never done before.
You're a star. Yeah, you're a star. You're a star.
Having a nice chat about tea and biscuits.
England!
England 2, Scotland 1. I can't speak. It's 2-0 England. Ellen White for England. 1-0. It's oh my God. It's Ellen White again.
It's penalty.
It's a penalty. Oh. scenes in English women's football you've never seen before.